Been someone to make my feelings known, but I don't know what's coming over me. Life, it had no meaning. My life, it had no meaning. Truth is, then you came in and showed me all I've been missing. Truth is, life had no meaning. My life, it had no meaning. Truth is, then you came in and showed me all I've been missing. The truth is,
Hi there, I'm Martin Tyler. With me today, Alan Smith. Welcome to today's game.
This is the lineup for the home side.
Ralph Firmin starts in goal. Rafinha starts with David Alaba as the fullbacks.
Only one up front in terms of a out-and-out forward. And for the away side, this is how they line up for this match.
Manuel Neuer starts in goal. Jerome Boateng starts with Mats Hummels in central defence. Well, he could go for goal from here.
Well, if he can score and get his team ahead, that's going to be some platform to win.
Free kick on target, but not really troubling the goalkeeper. Delaney. Cleverly done. It's broken down, and they'll have to try again. Arjen Robben. Rodriguez.
Probing with the pass.
Comfortable save for Fairman in goal.
Here's a chance to go down the outside of the opposition.
It's a very good interception.
He's got some room out here in the wide position.
Marcel Sabitzer. A chance from a wider area for Salomon Kalou. Hummels. Now Rodriguez.
Tolisso.
And it's won by Rafinha, getting the ball away. Now Rafinha.
Delaney. And here's the shot.
Well, a corner to come because of that deflection.
In goes the corner. Kalou!
And Neuer saves comfortably. It's one back.
And he can put them in front.
And no scraps for the attackers to feed on from the goalkeeper that time. Hung on to the ball well.
Frank Ribéry. Space for Ribéry.
Good challenge here. Rafinha
being closed down.
Delaney.
Well, this could be dangerous in a wide position.
Trying to find an opening. Not panicking. Delaney. David Alaba.
Delaney.
The pass not completed, really. Made the challenge well. Hummels.
Neatly intercepted.
Marcel Sabitzer.
Philip. Trying to slip it through. Looks the goalkeeper in the eye.
Tolisso.
Now Robin. And the ball from Robin isn't a good one. It's easily cut out.
Delaney.
Good challenge.
Steered through.
And a crack! Here's a chance, the goalkeeper exposed. Excellent interception. And that pass from Ribéry has been cut out. And the referee has given the free kick. A free kick that the referee has decided to award.
Tolisso.
A wonderful piece of defending from this fella.
It'll be a throw.
Forsberg.
Here's a chance to just stretch the opposition with a bit of width.
Tolisso.
Frank Ribéry. Rodriguez makes a challenge here.
Forsberg.
They pressed well to win the ball back. Lewandowski. Crafting the through pass. Good cross into the near post.
Must take the lead here.
Goalkeeper hangs on.
Delaney.
Cut out by Ribéry.
Forsberg. On to Kalou.
Robert.
Now James Rodriguez.
Rodriguez. And it's out for a corner.
The crowd sensing momentum here. They want to see their team make the most of it.
Really, to read the intention of the pass.
Salaman Kalou, Marcel Sabitzer.
It's a good place to win the ball here.
Tolisso.
The fourth official has indicated.
We've got two added minutes. Serge Gnabry. Interception from Ribéry. Marcel Sabitzer. So it's half time and we're still waiting for that first goal. I have to say, Alan, you were spot on at the start when you said this would be a really tight game, and the first half, nothing between them.
No, you just cannot separate them at the moment, and it does have the look of a game that's going to be decided by just one goal.
And the referee is blown to signal the start of the second half. Picked off that pass, and now he's got the ball and a chance to create something. Philip. Good forward play from them. It's gone out for a throw. Marcel Sabitzer. Delaney. Can he clear his lines now? It's Rodriguez. Robert Lewandowski.
With great vision here.
A penalty. Well, well, well. That's an excellent penalty. So the first goal, it's 1-0.
Goal for the visitor, number 22, Robert Lewandowski.
David Alaba. Salomon Kalou. If he saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going, and read it. Arjen Robben. Another possibility for a cross. James Rodriguez in the middle, he's the target. One in front, they would be a lot more comfortable if they were two in front, and they really could have been.
Yeah, might they look back on that with a bit of regret, because that was a great chance to extend the lead, wasn't it?
David Alaba. Poor attempt at a pass, really. It's decent attacking play, good skill.
To get the equaliser!
Wonderful defending on the line, stopping the goal. He's put it out, it's gone out for a corner. Put the corner in the middle. Oh, that's good defending. Marcel Sabitzer.
Here's Rafinha. He's got support here.
Gnabry.
Trying to find a way through here, probing away. Boateng. Arjen Robben. Lewandowski.
Looking for a through ball.
Ribery puts it into the middle. And that will...
And trying to slip it through.
I think the wide man's got a chance here. There's space out near the touchline. Marcel Sabitzer.
It's a very good interception.
He's given possession away here.
James Rodriguez.
Rodriguez!
Goal! They lead by two now. Took the chance nicely, and that really has given them much more of a basis. For the rest of this match. Just widen the margin here to 2-0. David Alaba.
Tolisso.
Good refereeing there, because it was a foul, but they're playing on and playing on well.
Well, he spotted the pass and cut it out.
And 20 minutes to go. James Rodriguez.
Here's Ribery. Room for the cross. That's great defending there, stopping that attack.
Look at him go. Lou pulling out near the touchline. He's on the ball.
They'll get a free kick for that.
I think he'd love to shoot, but he can't from this angle. Got to get a good ball into the box.
Not really away from the threat here.
Muller.
Arjen Robben. Couldn't keep it that time, Arjen Robben.
Quick-witted and quick in his movement too to intercept there.
Salaman Kalou.
David Alaba. Now Gnabry.
Can finish it off. Well, the kind of save you make after training every day for that kind of situation from close range.
In goes the corner.
Really commanding goalkeeper, and that's easy for a player of his ability to catch the corner.
10 minutes left of regular time.
That's his game, isn't it? Intercepting.
The natives.
Lovely, incisive pass. It's run out of play beyond those in the middle for a throw.
Arjen Robben.
It's Kimmich.
Rodriguez.
Making sure there's no turnover. On the move and able to cut out the pass.
Tolisso.
And here comes Robben.
Frank Ribery.
Space for Ribery. Anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene.
Now Robert. Moving forward with some danger to the opposition now they're here.
Can whip it in now.
We've got two added minutes.
There will be a minimum of 2 minutes added time.
Kramaric.
Able to cut that out with some sharp movement. Coming forward is Frank Ribery with the ball at his feet. And he's blown his whistle for the last.
Hi there, I'm Martin Tyler. Alan Smith is with me. We should have a fine game for you today. Off we go with the kickoff. Now you've got your chance to check on the lineup for the home team.
Ralph Firmin starts in goal. Rafinha starts with David Alaba as the fullbacks.
We'll see how the striking option works with just one up front. This is the away team lineup.
Rui Patricio starts in goal. Hector Bellerin plays with Saad Kolasinac in the fullback positions.
Alex Oxlade-Chamberlain starts
alongside Tom Davis in midfield. Marko Arnautovic plays up top with Jamie Vardy. Serge Gnabry.
He could cross it now.
Strong, powerful clearance. Marko Arnautovic.
Quick-witted
and quick in his movement too to intercept there. He went in well.
And the referee spotted that deflection. He's pointed for the corner. Corner swung in.
Cleared away by the defender. Room now out on the wing. Terrific tackle.
Forsberg
saw the pass coming and got there first.
Davis
trying to get it wide, and it was a good idea, but he couldn't find his supporting player.
Marcel Sabitzer
blocked off the pass there. Here's Walcott.
Vardy.
Trying to pick out someone in the centre. It's a good place to win the ball here.
He's got support here.
Philip. Delaney. Alex Oxlade-Chamberlain. And Arnautović.
And they've got a free kick here.
Well, that is a foul. I think on many other occasions it might be a yellow card, but not here.
No, I was just looking at the player. I think he felt he was definitely going to get a yellow card there. He's relieved.
Let's fly! It comes out off the goalkeeper.
Put into the middle. Well, that's a good header, just wide.
Yeah, he did time it well there, but unfortunate.
Delaney.
Marcel Sabitzer. Possession given away once more.
Forsberg.
Marcel Sabitzer. Maybe just miskicked it a little bit there and pass goes straight to the opposition.
And they get it away.
Delaney.
An incisive pass.
It's a good cross. That's gone out for a goal kick.
It was a very good effort earlier, wasn't that, Alan? Here it is.
Taking on the defenders.
Goalkeeper can only...
And they've scored! And the first goal will be such a boost to them.
Well, the goalkeeper was absolutely stranded and left the goal gaping.
Well, it was an easy goal in the end. The kind that you wouldn't expect to get at this level.
So the first goal, it's 1-0. Real good contest between these two as they jostle for possession. Gnabry.
Challenge in sharp. Arnautović gets his cross in. Only partially cleared, so there's still some problems for them. Oxlade-Chamberlain got the ball back in his own penalty area, though. Serge Gnabry. Davis. Alex Oxlade-Chamberlain. It's Jamie Vardy.
Just working away to try and find an opening. Free kick here in a scoring position, there's no doubt about that.
Wasted free kick opportunity, really.
I don't think he's going to get another chance by the look of his teammates. They're disgusted.
Forsberg.
Trying to thread a pass through, but not successful.
Forsberg.
Bit predictable with the passing and the opposition able to deal with that. Going in as a group in midfield, not as individuals, to win the ball back.
Alaba, a return ball.
Delaney.
Marcel Sabitzer. Just read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception.
It was a foul, and the referee's seen the situation, but he can play on. Good work from him.
Throw in now.
David Alaba.
Good work, really, to read the intention of the pass.
It's a great dribbler, Salomon Kalou.
Put in from the wide area. Well, that's good defending.
Delaney.
Shot on!
Oh, nowhere near.
No, he's miscued that one. Miscued it badly.
Substitution for the visitors. Coming off the pitch.
Nothing has gone up for 2 minutes.
There will be a minimum of 2 minutes of added time.
Making sure there's no turnover.
Marcel Sabitzer.
Big moment, actually, because there was a chance there.
So it's 1-0 here as the half-time whistle goes. Well, the player that we're featuring here has done well. He's certainly been an influence on this first half.
Yeah, it's a good first 45 minutes from the lad. Got the ball rolling with that goal, and he's been central to most of the good things his team has done.
And they kick off at the start of the second half. Alex Oxlade-Chamberlain.
It's Jamie Vardy.
Now with Kandreva. On the cross, blocked well by the defender. Delaney. Marcel Sabitzer. It's looking good, this move.
Now, this is an interesting attack.
Great place to win it back. Now, it's a free kick that the referee has decided to award.
And that will clear the danger.
Will that be a throw? Well read by the defender.
Well, this could be dangerous in a wide position.
And here's the shot.
It's come off the goalkeeper, still in play.
Can whip it in now.
Whipped in from the wide area. He's gone in with the header. But the ball nowhere near going into the net.
I think it's come off the top of his head, that one.
Here's Rafinha.
Hummels.
David Alaba. Marcel Sabitzer.
Vardy.
And it's the goalkeeper who's whacked it away. Marko Arnautović. And it's gone out for a throw.
Serge Gnabry.
Delaney.
Marcel Sabitzer. Now Kalou.
Vardy. Forsberg.
Quick-witted and quick in his movement too to intercept there.
David Alaba.
Kalou pulling out near the touchline. He's on the ball.
Simple save for Rui Patricio.
Well defended, not just getting across, he thought quickly as well. And he's knocked it out of play, the defender.
Forsberg. Delaney.
Marcel Sabitzer.
It's going to be a throw here. Forsberg. Delaney.
David Alaba, supporting player alongside.
Got the opposition backpedalling a little bit. I think that hit the post, Alan.
I think it did, just clipped it. So unlucky.
Well, they will have rehearsed this situation, how to defend a corner. They've all got their jobs.
Here comes the corner.
Kalou! He wouldn't let the ball get past him on the line.
Vardy.
Well, they pressed well.
It's a quick break.
Up for grabs here. Put in from the wide area. Cleared away, well away from goal.
The Lord fans can't believe it, can they? Fully expected the ref to point to the spot there.
Marcel Sabitzer.
That's his game, isn't it? Intercepting.
He's kept guiding it through the defenders.
Surely, the equaliser. Here's a chance to go.
Reaching for it a little bit with the header, and that's the expected result.
Back to the training ground, I think.
And now he's going to sort out that earlier incident and book the player who committed the foul.
Yeah, he doesn't miss much, this ref. He's eagle-eyed, and he wanted to give the team a chance to move forward, but always going to produce the yellow for that.
Cleared away by the defender. Time ticking on. Just over 15 minutes to go.
It's Jamie Vardy.
Free kick here.
Substitution.
We've got a substitution coming up, Alan, now, and it's the midfield player who's going off. And in that part of the pitch, they've been second best.
They have been. His teammates haven't helped, but he looked low on confidence, really. Couldn't get into the game, and it's a sensible decision by the manager.
They can be quick on the break now. Well, then it goes.
Good defensive clearance there.
Be a free kick. Good work, really, to read the intention of the pass. We've got 10 minutes left on the clock.
Kagawa
saw the pass coming and got there first.
This could be the leveller.
It's a crucial corner here, and this might be their last chance.
In goes the corner, defended well. Terrific play on the ball.
Oh, lovely clean feet in a confined space. You could watch that over and over.
The noise levels have gone up even more, and the scenario remains the same. The one goal lead, and we're into the last 10 minutes.
Well, the way things are shaping up, it looks like the home team are going to see out this lead, but still a chance.
Maybe a bit of a sighter, but it was a strong effort.
I have seen him score from those kind of distances.
Well, it's great if it hits the back of the net and you're wheeling around in celebration, but now he's just looking at a goal kick.
Never got his body over that one, and it was always destined to sail over the crossbar.
Delaney. Forsberg. Philip.
Can really get at the opposition here.
Untidy work. Here's Kagawa. Marco Arnautovic.
Now, this is an interesting attack.
Any danger to the goal has gone with that clearance. Read the play well to intercept.
As indicated, there will be a minimum
added time coming up. There will be 2 minutes of it.
Got the ball, and they're going at the opposition with speed.
Serge Gnabry. It's Kagawa. That's the final whistle from the referee.
trouble.